My name is Kelly.
And I'm Jenny.
Yeah, so today we're going to do light and dark makeup. So, all the products are going to be down below in the description box. So check.
I'm just doing my eyebrows here. So I'm going to use a brown color to make it more natural and light. Yep, so you just do full coverage. Next, I'm going to use my Naked palette. Something like white shimmery. It'll be like the basis of the whole eye look. Yep. So I like to just put like above your eyelid to make your eyes more pop. The next color I'm going to use is a light pink. It's like a pink shimmery color, so I'm just going to put it on the eyelid. Yep, you might have to layer this one. Next, I'm going to use a brown color. I'm just going to draw, line my under eye. Yep, so just do it from the inner corners and out. This one gives you the effect of larger eyes. And next, I'm going to use a brown pencil eyeliner. I'm going for a pretty natural look. What's more like neutral colors. Yep, so I'm just gonna wing it. The line is a bit, yeah, just make it a bit longer. I'm drawing it on my natural crease, but just make it a bit longer. So next I'm gonna do my inner corners. So I'm using a shimmery white. It makes your eyes more bigger and more of that light effect, like innocent dolly look. Now I'm going to curve my eyelashes. Makes your eyes more wider. Now I'm going to use these natural eyelashes and just put blue. Now I just pop it on. Next I'm going to use a Dolly Wink eyeliner. So now I'm just going to draw fake eyelashes. Just make it like a bit sharp so it looks more natural. It doesn't have to be perfect or neat because we're going to put mascara over it later. Yeah, so you just keep drawing it until you're happy. But don't overdo it, of course. Yeah. Now I'm going to put mascara on. So now I'm putting mascara on. I just normally rub it back and forth, back and forth. And up and down, back and forth. Just do this until you're happy, but remember to not overdo it. Give you a longer and fuller look. I know I always like doing my bottom lashes because it always makes my eyes more bigger and it's more dolly-like. Oh, by the way, I forgot to tell you guys that I'm wearing BB cream. Okay, now I'm doing my lips. So I'm just dabbing it on. I know I always like dabbing it on, so not too much of the product goes off on my lips. And next I'm just using a darker pink. So I'm just putting like inside. So it's like a gradient look. Looks pretty natural. And next I'm going to use a pink blush. So I just pat until you're happy. And of course, never overdo it. Pat. I know, I always find the cushions really cute. Poppy. Okay, done. That's just a contrast of me with and without makeup.
Now we'll do the dark makeup. I'm just putting in my eyebrows.
just filling all the gaps, following my natural shape. By the way, I applied the BB cream already and concealer. Now I'm using a spoiler to blend everything out. Using a brown eyeshadow stick to draw at the bottom of my eye and around my eye shape, creating the wing that I want for later. I'm just drawing the eyeliner across my eye, blending everything out with just my finger. Using a liquid eyeliner to draw a line, following my natural shape. I just dab the eyeliner on and then extend at the end of my eyes. Extending the wing out to create a bigger eye effect. Using black eyeshadow to blend out the eyeliner. So I'm just dabbing it on and then just blend. I'll put it at the bottom under my eyes as well, but more lighter handed, and just blending it again. Using a white shimmering eyeshadow stick to put it in my inner corners. This brighten up the inner of the eyes, and I applied it on the eyelids as well. I blend it out with my ring finger and just spread all over the eyelids, curling my lashes, using a purple pencil to trace around under my eyes, giving it a pop of color, and also on the outer corners of my eyes, and opening my eyes while drawing it so we could see the purple. I really love these lashes from Daiso. Using glue to put it on my eyelashes, just thickly over and blowing it for 10 seconds, and then placing the eyelashes from the middle first, and then adjust it at the two ends, and just making sure that it's on my eye. Now doing my bottom lashes, placing it from the middle, then using the two ends to adjust where you want the eyelashes to go. I didn't follow my natural shape because it creates a bigger eye effect, and just adjust it. Using two lip products. First, using a concealer stick to cover my lips, then blending it out with my finger. Using a dark lip gloss to put it in the inner of my lips, creating a gradient effect, and just blending it out. Applying on the top as well. This creates a cute doll lip. Using blush. Using the blush to put it on my cheeks, trying to stay as close to my eyes as possible. And just blending it out. Yay, we finally finished, and this is the finished look, as you can see.
Thank you for watching our video. This is our first makeup tutorial. Okay, and we'd also like you to follow our Instagram page and Facebook page. And thank you for everyone who already are, and all our subscribers. Thank you so much. Yeah, bye.
Bye.